Does it sometimes get too tiring to influence different kinds of mindsets? Yes, of course, it gets tiring to try to influence. I mean, if I influence, then it wouldn't be a problem. But the effort it takes to research and to create scripts and to, you know, try to make a video that is entertaining as much as possible. And you have a variety of audience. Some people don't accept me for who I am, as in they liked me for one video. In the next video, they find a certain aspect of my personality that does not satisfy their expectation of how I should be, so they're not happy. But then other people feel like they're getting to know me more and they like that side of me. That's the internet. You have all kinds of people. You have the choice to follow whoever you want to follow and unfollow the other. And I have the choice to just be there and be myself. And I think it's the right choice because at the end of the day, you want to be authentic. Nothing is meaningful if it's not authentic.